this place is so cool, man. Look at this waffle. Waffle brick. I've always wanted to come through here. I never did. Oh, this is a fantastic area. Look at that, man, it's so cool. It's so 70s. So waffle. This is amazing. This opens. It's looking a wee bit run down now, I mean, so it's looking like that. That is a little centre now. It's been here a long time. It's good there. I like it. These are the parts that I was trying to show the last time. This is where the bus station used to be. This is basically the Travelator was over there. we connected it all up. It's a massive structure, it really is. Brilliant though. It's just all the old signs that you see from the 70s and that. It's just utterly amazing what this place is like. See, over here, this is the part I was trying to explain about the Travelator. It used to come out somewhere here. But they've reshaped the centre now, it's so different. That's one of the old access walkways up there. That's not been used in, oh, it's hard to tell, a long time. It's even got the old 70s look about it. Look at it. Anderston Centre, one of the blocks. Damage. Yeah, it's definitely not looking too good, this place. It's looking a bit tired and destroyed. It's an interesting building, though. There's the waffle, and there's the gorgeous Brutalist, which it is. Absolutely fantastic building. Beautiful. If it was just looked after a bit better. Fantastic design. Construction started in 1968, was completed in 1972. There's an old walkway to somewhere. Shut off now, I don't know where that goes. There's a view of Glasgow. Yeah. As I was saying, this is the part I was at the last time. It's just got so much abandonment about it, this place. It's super, super cool. You know? It just looks amazing. If you're a Brutalist fan like myself. I mean, even these are cool. I mean, I know everything looks wrecked and old and tired, but it's absolutely beautiful. But I mean, it's just one of these buildings. Let's see if this lift works. Oh wow, the lift does work. Hey, where does this take us?
Mind the doors, please.
Let's see where this takes us. I thought this lift was broke. It's down here. Okay.
Door opening.
Oh, I'm going
wrong around.
Yeah.
Where are you going up?
I'm going up, aye.
Mind the doors, please.
Alright, okay, sorry. I wanted to look down there, but it doesn't matter. Anyway, the lift's very similar to another town that I know, Cumberland Centre.
First floor, shopping level.
Shopping level? There's no shops here.
Doors opening.
That's quite a strange one. There's no shops at the level, as you can see. That is a fantastic building. It's just got one of these images that just looks great. That used to light up at one time, that side. Probably a long time since it did. Just a little level castle. I think it is, isn't it? I don't think there's anything here. No. Just a car park. The old 70s waffle. It's a brilliant structure, isn't it?
Mind the doors, please.
Life's good.
floor, shopping level. Doors opening. My window.
I think we've covered them all pretty much. There isn't really much else to see here because that's it. So we can't really get out that way either. So we'll go back this way and then we can head over to the bus station. I love that old sign, that looks so 70s, doesn't it? Just looks really old, really old. What a loose street rampage, I like it. This place is awesome, man. Just a shame if it's crumbling away. You can see the damage on it, it's just an absolute mess. It's an absolute shambles. Go back down this way. I think the reason it's so discoloured is because of all the years and years of pollution in here, with the smoke for the exhaust. And this is what I'm saying. Here we go, here's the Anderston bus station here now. This part was originally connected up from here. The Travelator went over. This is basically, the Travelator was somewhere in here. I can't pinpoint it exactly. There we go. There's your 70s Brutalism. What's the bus station in there? What was the bus station? This is the Anderston bus station now. It's hard to see what it was like because it's all gone. like a shell now. It's just what it was. There's no more. It's an amazing structure. It really is. I know I keep saying that, but it's true. See, this is the part from Restless Natives. It was about here, standing here. This is the part here. What was that up there? Such a cool place, this. It really is. I love waffle, man. Ah, right, here we go. Here's where the Travelator used to sit. This is it here. Right, I know where I am now. The Travelator used to come along this wall here. See how where it's been patched up? That's where the Travelator started. And it started over that end. And then it came here, along here, and then up through here. And then over to that. That's what it did. That's why there's a mark on that wall, because that's where it used to sit. See? And it used to come over from there. And over there was the escalators. Oh god, now as well. Oh well, thank you, Anderston Centre, you've been a real joy.